fought hard. Hats off to the Panthers.
Why did you guys do well offensively? Didn't you do well enough?
We didn't play well enough because we didn't win the game. That's our ultimate goal. You know, we want to win the game at all costs. So, you know, I thought we played hard, but, you know, we just didn't get done.
How about that final drive? What were you thinking when you were driving on the field? You guys had some outs. Close to getting the ball back, didn't you?
It came down to a penalty on third and long, and I switched the momentum. And I gotta look at film and see the whole game, but it was a rough one.
Typically, you guys are tough to beat here at home, but the two losses this year have been home.
We gotta play better regardless. You know, we gotta win. So that's the goal each week. We put the work in each week to prepare and to win the game. So that's our focus.
Were you disappointed not to get a shot at taking the lead at the end there?
You know, of course, we gotta be ready to win. So I'm not happy.